Hello guys, Sean Vogel. So today, guys, I'm doing the Plastic Fan Show. At Manchester United versus Manchester City versus Manchester United is at our place. At the Etihad Stadium at 4:30 UK time, Sky Sports Premier League is the channel that it's on. And I'm here again with my dad again. Say hello.
Hello everyone. Hope everyone keeps safe. I hope so. Anyway. Back to school on Monday.
If you are a child, like me.
If you're a child, sorry.
Or if you are an adult, back to work.
Yep.
If you're not already, if you're like a... What's it called? What's it called when you have to work?
A key worker.
Oh yeah, key worker. One second, so,
Hello, Bill.
I'm just searching up who's, like, United players that are out injured, because I know that City's only without Nathan Ake's for Sunday's game. Oh, sorry. My dad's just picking up my dog. So, Man United, I think, are going into it with, like, a couple of key players, like David De Gea and Martial. I think Mata was one of them, Pogba. Martial could be back, but David De Gea is going to be definitely one of the ones that's out, because it said that he was out for 1 month. So if you go on to One Football, then you're going to Man City or Man United, whichever team you do follow, if you do follow either. Just saying, if you are a Man City fan or a United fan watching this video, go download One Football. So you go to Premier League and then follow Man United and Man City, and then you go to Premier League match day 27, and then Manchester City versus Manchester United will come up 4:30 kickoff, and then you go over to whoever you, what you think the results is going to be. Is it going to be a City win, is it going to be a draw, or is it going to be a United away win or home win for City? I think it's going to be a City win. 59% of people will agree with me, and 6% of people think a draw, and 35% of people think a Manchester United win. So my predicted start an 11. But what? You're off camera. My predicted start an 11 is Edison in goal, Diaz, Stones, Cancelo right back, Zinchenko left back, a midfield of Gundogan, KDB and Foden, and then a front three of, wait, can they see you?
Yeah.
Move over a bit. Yeah, there we go, you're sort of on camera now. I think I was on Foden midfield, and then a front three of Sterling on the left, Mahrez on the right, and Gabriel Jesus up top. I originally did say Sergio Aguero will start this game, but then I thought it was either going to be a false nine or Jesus, and then I went for...
I think it's going to be a really great game, but it's a very nervous game and all, really.
No, this is how I see it. It's either like a... like loads of goals, or ends up like being like 1-0 or 0-0. With like since the lockdown, that a lot of big games have really been, had a lot of goals in it. Like Chelsea United, both of their games, home and away, went finished 0-0. Over to you now.
I think it could be Man United could come in running right behind us, and beat us because they got, I don't know, because it's a big game. So they're going to bring all their best players out and hope Pep puts all his best players out at all instead of leaving on the bench sort of thing, you know what I mean? You need to get all your best players.
Yeah, the only way that United have a chance of winning the league is beating us. If they don't beat us, for example, if we beat them or if it's a draw, then I'd say they haven't really got a chance of winning the league anymore. They've dropped a lot of points.
United got no chance of winning the league now. We're too far ahead of them. We're like 27 points, isn't it?
They won't be able to like settle out for a 0-0 against City because like I feel like if they don't score, then I've got confidence that we'll score at least once. So, So going on, move over a bit so they can see you. So I just want to know what your score prediction is now.
My score now, the prediction now. I always go 2-1, but I'm not going 2-1. I want to say 3-0 City.
Okay, I'm gonna say. I was gonna go. A couple of weeks back, I was like saying like 1-1, and then when it's got closer to it, I've got and United's form. I've started to get more confident about it, and I'm gonna go City 2, United 1. I think it'll be a very very tight game, or it might be like we're like all over them, and then they score like at the beginning of the second half, and then like towards the end of the game, it's like a really really like sort of tight game, and then it's like nervy towards the end, and you might even see like our players like wasting time and like taking it to the corner and that. So that is the end of this Plastic Fan Show for this week and this match day preview. Please subscribe, like, and turn notifications on. I'm sorry if there was no video yesterday because I was a bit tired and I didn't really know what to say and I was a bit busy because like I was watching Liverpool versus Chelsea and I had a lot of things that I needed to do. So that's why I didn't. So that's why there wasn't any videos yesterday. And I was thinking I might have to learn how to edit before I do that video that I was going to do yesterday because, like, that video would probably be a video that would be pretty pointless if I didn't, like, edit it.
And you were barfing your dog.
What'd you say?
And you were barfing your dog.
Yeah, and I was barfing my dog. Well, I didn't really have anything got to do with that, but my dog's not been very well recently, so she's just getting... As I told you, I think it was a couple of videos back, and she's getting a lot better now. She had like a stomach problem as well as her eyes. When you like picked her up, she like screeched, and now she's a bit better now, I think, and hopefully she's got getting close to a full recovery. So please hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please hit that like button and that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys very very soon for another video for half-time and full-time reactions on Sunday, and I might try to like get in like watching the games from like the past, like the olden days, not like the games like from a couple of years back, but from like the 70s or the 60s or like the 80s, something like that, and I will see you guys very soon. Stay safe or goodbye.
Take care.
Good night, have a great evening.